Aotearoa, New Zealand. It's beautiful. Like, really, really pretty. It's home to glorious mountains and pristine rivers. And mosquitoes. It's also home to mosquito scientists like Amy. Amy has a new delivery from one of New Zealand's citizen scientists.
That's right. New Zealand's conducting its very first mosquito census. And we need the help of everyday New Zealanders like you to make that a success. Even though mosquitoes can be annoying to us, they're an important part of our ecosystem. Not only are they a part of the food chain, but did you know that male mosquitoes are important pollinators?
We know that there are 13 native mosquito species in New Zealand, plus 3 introduced. We need to monitor how these are spreading and what their effect is on our native species.
And we also need to be on the lookout for new exotic species, which might be carrying nasty diseases.
Our data collection points at the moment are at sea and airports around the country, but that isn't a big enough sample spread. That's why we want Kiwi citizen scientists to collect samples from around New Zealand and send them through to us. It's easy and it's fun. You simply catch it, freeze it, and send it.
Try to catch it as gently as possible. If you squish it, we won't know what it is.
Place your sample into the freezer to put it to sleep.
Now this part's important because we don't want live samples, like this one.
Once your sample's frozen, delicately put it into a container like a matchbox, pillbox, or contact lens case to protect it during transport. And finally, send the sample through to the team at Te Papa for analysis. Be sure to fill out the form online at the Te Papa website, or download, print, and include the answers in your package.
The more samples that Kiwis send in, the bigger and more accurate picture we'll have of these magnificent mosquitoes. We look forward to working with thousands of you citizen scientists in the future. Thank you.